Nick Jensen for Washington with a shot off the side of the net, then batted in from behind the net. McMichael scores. It's 1-0 Washington.
Well, we just saw the Florida Panthers, the same kind of play, but couldn't get it in behind Samsonov, and here's McMichael. He jams it in on a second try. Again, the puck is lifted from the point, somehow goes off of Bobrovsky and behind the net, and then you see the deflection right off the skate. Here, watch down low here, watch the skate up against the, we thought was up against the post, Bobrovsky, but it wasn't, and that's the reason the deflection, and crosses over the goal line.
Tough one for Bobrovsky to give up. McMichael's third of the year, two of them.